नमस्कार। आमी छोट्ट एकटा परिचय दिए शुरू करते चाहिए जे कन्सेप्टटा एत सुंदर त्रयी। लेट मी address all of you in English because we have a wide audience all over the world. The concept Troi and trying to associate it with Drupad itself is very, very interesting. Because if we delve into Drupad not just as a lyrical tradition but also a musical tradition, that makes Drupad complete. And my Guruji used to always say that this is not the music for entertainment, it is for searching the unpredictable. What is existentially within us, in our joys and sorrows of life, and also what is beyond the adrishta. So that is why Drupad is the springboard of Indian classical music. It is our lifeline. It connects the music of the past, the continuous tradition, and also that followed after Drupad. All the genres are connected. So it is this unification that makes Drupad a system of Indian classical music, and very, very important, I would say, for the future generation to make it meaningful. And the purpose of Troi is to create an audience, to be a good listener, followed by a good practitioner. So Drupad takes us into that realm of sound. The sound, I always say, my Guruji used to also say, that the purpose is to be purposeless. Music for the sake of music. That makes this platform and Drupad so special. I am very fortunate to have Bahauddin Dagar with me. He's my young brother. And we are not different. This is the Veena, the voice is the Shariri Veena. That is the unification also. So the voice and the Veena go together all the time. The Nada Tattva and the Vak Tattva go together. It's one. Finally, melting into Shabda, into the Shabda Brahman, into the Nada Brahman. So that makes also our music, our musical system very special, that we have the Swara, Tal and Pada, all the three components going together. That's the Troi also. They go together. So I don't want to go more into it. We have decided to perform Rag Jog. In the Daga tradition, we call it Chalnat. In fact, it is a very old raga coming from the 72 Melakarta system, the Chalnat. And in fact, Ustad Bairam Khan popularized many Carnatic ragas into the Dagad repertory. So it is much performed in the Dagad tradition. The Chalnat, Rag Jog, an Alap, and a beautiful composition of Nayak Bakshu, which I'll try to render. In fact, Bahauddin Dagad will be performing and I'll follow him because it's not my tuning, but we'll try to work it out together. I'll go in the bass and he'll go all through and I'll support him. We have Tapas Das. He has been with me for many years, performing almost for the last 20, 25 years.
Thank you. Re, la, Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
नायक बक्षु के ध्रुपद है, नायिका का आँख का वर्णन है। प्यारी तेरे नयनन मीन कर लीने हैं नवीने। प्यारे तेरे नैन लमीन करलीने another very beautiful raga, Abhogi. We'll just do the auchar, a very short alap, and I'll sing a sultal that depicts the value of music.
Mm-hmm.
I'll sing the Sultal. Interestingly, you'll find many throes, three concepts going together in the song. Shabd kalvak nad se jab dhyay, shabd kalvak nad se jab dhyay, shabd kalvak nad se jab dhyay, shabd kalvak. Swar taal pad me, swar taal pad me, raag dar saai. Swar taal pad me, raag dar saai. Shabd taal paad, naad se jab. Se jab dhyaye shabd kalvak, nad se jab dhyaye swar taal pad me, swar taal pad me, raag dar saai, raag dar saai, shabd kalvak, nad se ध्वनि छंद अर्थ से, ध्वनि छंद अर्थ से, ध्वनि छंद अर्थ से, ध्वनि छंद अर्थ से, ध्वनि छंद अरथ से ध्वनि छंद अरथ से रस को बरसाए रस को बरसाए रस को बरसाए आत्म अवधान में आत्म अवधान में श्रुति ज्ञान मुसकाए श्रुति ज्ञान मुसकाए शब्द काल वाक् शब्द काल वाक् नाद से जब ध्याय शब्द काल वाक् नाद से जब ध्याय स्वर ताल पद में स्वर ताल पद रूप स्वर रूप स्वर ताल पद रूप स्वर ताल पद रूप राग दरसाए राग दरसाए शब्द ताल वाक् नाद से जब शब्द काल वाक् नाद से नाद से जब ध्याय शब्द काल वाक् नाद से जब ध्याय स्वर ताल पद रूप 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 स्वर स्वर ताल ताल पद ताल पद ताल 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 स्वर ताल पद शब्द काल वाक् नाद से जब ध्याय शब्द काल वाक् नाद से जब ध्याय नाद से जब ध्याय नाद से जब ध्याय।